Everyone, this is Aquatic Worshipper, and for today's video is I am here, an alligator gar. So guys, so it's just a baby. I don't know what kind of alligator gar it is. Maybe it's a Florida gar or a spotted gar. I don't know. Comment below. What kind of gar is it? Okay, I will give you 10 seconds what kind of alligator gar it is. Eight, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Okay, comment below now, guys. So guys, the iridescent shark is now feeling better now. He has no white spot disease. Cause I put her in here. Okay. And I put some salt in it. And guys, I don't know what is the gender of this alligator gar. If that's a male or a baby, to my Oscars. And maybe I'll have a hybrid of an alligator gar and an Oscar. Maybe it's called alligator Oscar. Guys, it's a half alligator gar and a half Oscar. And the alligator Oscar color is black, and the Oscar's pattern. Yes. So I have this alligator guy's vibe. So this is just a quick video for you guys. I'm showing my alligator guy. I'm sorry I didn't make videos, guys. I forgot to make videos. I'm so dumb. But guys, so I'm just showing you my alligator guy. And comment below what is it, guys. So Nitro, did you just bite that, you silly girl? Guys, Nitro just bit the tail of that Paco. So this is why I don't keep Oscars, I don't keep Oscars in this thing. They're only in this pond. But now they're in this thing. Guys, so one day if they are big now, they can be in this pond. If it is only finish. And guys, look at that pattern. Wait, focus. Wait, okay, focus. Wait. Guys, one day, I will buy a goldfish that I wanted. It is a red tail catfish. Never had it, but he's now saying goodbye. Bye guys, see you soon, and have a good life. Hey, you stole what I'm saying on my videos. Well, I'm gonna do it now. Bye, guys. See you soon, and have a good life. Bye.